Hi, I'm at BMW right now. As you can see, the trademark steering wheel is the leather is very thick for the dashboard, because the same with the dashboard, have to put phone really low to the ground. That's the display. Okay, stop start button, a console, gear, and how should. How does this work? Okay, that's okay. I don't like that because I have to push it. So if you want to close it, just press this. Closes gear console. I'm inside. I wish it is a bit deeper here. Yeah, it's not to my liking. Oh, why don't we try and move the seat to the front? Oh, wait. Check out the leg room space. Oh no, the battery is low. So yeah, the door. This is chrome actually. This whole thing is chrome. It's all digital. Let's shut the door. Okay. Wait. Okay. Digital display. Okay. I don't really like the digital, I like the physical display better. Let's check out the radars. Okay. Oh, it's like my mother's must, but it doesn't cover the whole rear view, window. Let's check out the boot first. Oh, okay, reverse camera, as you can see. Yes. Okay.
Depends on if you want to go for electric one.
Okay.
So
the boot space. Very big. Let's check out the leg room. How is the leg room? You might need to improve on your leg room because it's quite tight. Yeah, my legs are quite long, so yeah, it's very tight and uncomfortable. I could rarely stretch my legs. Okay, there's compartments also behind here. The condition. How do you open this up? That is this middle seat will is most likely uncomfortable. See, it's not as comfortable as the others, the left and right seat I'm sitting on. So yeah, the leg room, surprisingly, with a big boot space, the leg room is a bit tight. I don't like tight leg rooms. Oh, air intakes. Let's see. And just see, check out how big is a glove compartment. Haha. Sorry. Ooh, that's not even big, or let alone very is not even deep of not even deep at all. Okay, I think I have to end this. Auto park, parking assist, traction control. That's all. Okay, I'm going to end this by ouch.